Certainly is. Hey, how good is that Wetherspoons? I tell you what, the food came before we even ordered it. It was fantastic.
Food came before we arrived, didn't it?
It did, yeah. I ordered it online this afternoon, so it was all ready. How are we doing, folks? Are you enjoying yourself? Good to see some ladies here with some of the gear on from the 60s. I'm sure I spotted a few boots and stuff.
Some Beatles wigs over there as well, isn't there? Yeah. Is that just the normal hair?
No, I think even Ringo's got his special shirt on this evening. So
he has.
And he's washed it. Which is always a help.
Not stained by nicotine.
No, this is a thing. We got some songs you might remember. We're going to try and do them in chronological order. And so for anyone that didn't go to university, yeah, that means in the order that of the history. Slightly, you know, we might change a little bit. We're going to do this one, which is one that our Paul here sings, and it's called All My Loving. We hope you enjoy it.
Close your eyes and I'll kiss you. Tomorrow I'll miss you. Remember, I'll always be true. And then while I'm away, I'll ride home every day. And I'll send all my loving to you. I'll pretend that I'm kissing. Remember, I you. All my loving, darling, I'll be true.
I think we've got a proper audience tonight.
We've definitely got a proper audience. It's
not
nice
like
that
those
one.
In Sheffield. They hate those in Sheffield.
Oh, Sheffield the other week.
Any Yorkshire folk here? Oh dear.
Where are you from?
They're from Sheffield.
Apart from
you lot. Somebody, they're right miserable down there.
Somebody asked me if Elvis was in the Beatles in Sheffield. I'm not joking. And about three songs in, someone said, play Tie a Yellow Ribbon, will you? This is what you're up against. Anyway, our George is going to do a Chuck Berry number for you. So we do encourage dancing, by the way, early in the set. So get up, ladies.
Nice one, George. Okay, this is where John gets his mouthpiece out. It's not a euphemism, it's a mouth organ. Anybody play the mouth organ here? It's a dying art. Well, okay, here's a connoisseur over there for you, John. No pressure, mate.
No, of course not, no. And it's a new organ, ladies. It's quite shiny, and I got it off eBay for, because the other one just went, it went up, you know, it went
quite small.
Thing. Anyway, it's very prevalent on this tune, and it's one of the old songs from the old days called From Me to You. We hope you like this one. Anyone remember Please Me, the album? Yeah, good album. We'll do a few off this one this evening. So here we go.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank goodness, we'll get Ringo up in a minute. Say hello, Ringo.
Still awake there, Ringo.
How'd you do? How'd you do?
Fresh from the smoking area. A fact. Anyway, look, we got this other, as we're doing featuring Please Please Me this evening, we got this other number that we'd like to do. It's a bit of an Elvis-inspired number, and we decided to do this a couple of years ago from the Beatles Festival, because people kept saying, you know, could you do the first album and then some of the B-sides, and because we like these tracks, you know, we never get to hear them, we just hear all the hits and all the rest of it. So we'll do a couple of songs off this album, as the last one was, and this one's called P.S. I Love You.
As I write this letter, send my love to you. Remember that I'll always be in love with you.
Come on, George.
Treasure these few words to wear together. Take all my love forever. P.S. I love you.
Thank you very much. We like that one, and here's another one that you don't see many Beatles bands play. It is from the early album, and it's the one that John sings. It's called Anna. Nice song. Feel free to come and have a dance, folks. I know you might take some time to warm up, but those hot spots are waiting just for you.
Have a smooch if you want.
Yeah, you can have a smooch.
Are there any Beatles fans in, for chance?
There's a hearty no over there.
I know, yeah.
I don't like that.
It's all Queen at the minute, but it won't last. I'm telling you, won't. You'll fizzle out after 6 months. Are you? All right. Okay, here we go.
Yeah.
George now.
Yeah, nice one, John.
Hey, here we go, ladies. Big round of applause for our ladies here. Having a selfies done and all the rest of it. We're going to get George to play a little bit of guitar for you.
It's a bit of a rock and roll number, so stay on the dance floor.
Well, took some honey from a tree, dressed it up and they called it me. Everybody's trying to be my better.
George. Thank you. Very nice bit of guitar playing indeed.
Lovely.
And we, he wants to do this.
Oh, Ringo's back, everybody. Ringo's say hello to Ringo, everyone.
See ya.
Yeah.
Say hello to Ringo.
Donald, you'll just carry on if you don't.
Hello, hello.
We're not losing you, are you? I know we've been away for an hour.
Right. So, I'm going to have a go now.
It's very camp, this song.
Can we do this thing that we did before? Can you remember? It was like yesterday, wasn't it? After three, a big scream. Do you remember? Is there anyone here? Okay, after three, one, two, three. Good night. Just like being in the cavern.
Can the women join in this time?
Yeah. So this song is a song like all the other songs.
Bit of a hoot, this one. It's very camp.
It's called Act Naturally.
Bit of country and western for you.
Come on, get your line dancing on, folks. Come on.
Fresh from Golden, Virginia. It's a place.
Just reflects in that.
Yeah, it is, I know. Paul, we're just going to do this number for all you ladies to have a dance to now, so let's see you get up on the floor. This is one from the cabin days. It's called I Saw Her Standing There.
Thank you.
Hey, check out these noses. Thanks, Paul. That was great. Big round of applause for our Paul.
Thank you very much.
Well there.
Now, dancing going on here.
Let's stay on the floor. Let's do this one. There's a little bit of singing in this one. So I'll give you the cue. It's very easy. It's called I Wanna Hold Your Hand. Sheffield, I'll tell you.
Much better, couldn't get much worse.
Crokeel cultures at the back with the dominoes.
Yeah.
I don't know. Rob, we had a guy. Okay, we'll do this one. It's a great song from the early days. Now, this one is a tune that we do on a regular basis, and it's called She Loves You.
She says she knows you're not the only guy. She says she loves you, and you know that.
You know you should be glad with a love like that. You know you should be glad with a love like that. You know you should be glad. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh, nice one. Okay, this was a bit from the later era, from the White album. Okay, this is good for foot stomping, folks, so don't get sit down now. Whatever you do, don't sit down now. Okay, this one's called Get Back. Sweating.